My name is Patrick Byamukama, and I work as a regional administrator for OneWorld Health here in Uganda. As OneWorld Health, we are making 10 years since our establishment this year, 2019. And in these 10 years, we have served over 300,000 people, and we have sent out over 2,700 volunteers, and we are currently operating 12 facilities across Uganda and in Nicaragua. As OneWorld Health, we are focused on expansion. In the next year, we will continue to establish volunteer program in Costa Rica, as well as establishing health facilities and infrastructure in Honduras, but also begin a feasibility study for expansion in East Africa. With this expansion, it means quality and affordable health care to even more communities in need. We invite you to be part of our expansion and growth. We have just begun our volunteer exclusive sustainer program. And in this program, there is an opportunity for you to continue to be part of what we do and be part of our work in East Africa and Central America. We would like you to consider joining our sustainer program, and we would like your continued commitment, especially in our expansion efforts to continue to give quality, affordable health care to the communities in need.